Eight most attractive things about INFJ personality type. Hi everyone. INFJ is said to be one of the rarest personality types globally, in which the population is only around 2%. Since the percentage is very small, it's reasonable if the INFJ characteristics are said to be unique. Even in the perspectives of others, the personality of INFJ is special and attractive. INFJ people are also considered to have some senses that are not owned by other personality groups. So, what are the most attractive characters of INFJ? Let's check them out here. But before that, don't forget to like and share this video, and subscribe to our channel if you're new here. 1. Sharp intuition. If you're dealing with an INFJ, make sure to say anything honestly. It's because there are many possibilities that he or she knows if you're lying. INFJ people indeed tend to have a sharper intuition than others. They can learn about people fast, and this is how they can read your mind. Well, not literally reading your mind, but they can learn it from your gesture, mimics, and your behaviors. 2. An observer. The next reason why INFJs can know if you're telling lies is that they are keen observers. They love to learn about others' personalities when talking or discussing. Slightly, they just talk conventionally to you, but automatically, they also observe you. 3. Creative. Most INFJ people are creative. They like to think out of the box and then implement them in their works. Sometimes others may not understand them. But at the same time, what they do is just impressive. That's why, in job fields, their ideas are often used and appreciated. 4. Artistic. Not all INFJs are blessed with artistic talents or anything like that, but they're blessed with good personal tastes in arts. You can check their music playlist. You can find some of their collections are unique and different. While they may still love popular music like pop or hip-hop, they can have some classics also. The same thing is when it comes to paintings and other artworks. No matter what the genre, they can differentiate which good artworks are and which that are not. 5. A professional planner. INFJ people don't really like spontaneous things. They prefer anything to plan well. Suppose you are in a group with an INFJ, whether at studies or work, you shouldn't be surprised if he or she wants all things to plan well until the details. There are even plans A, plan B, plan C, and more to make your works perfect. 6. A perfectionist. When being a professional planner is one of the INFJ characteristics, it's not surprising if they must also be perfectionist. There shouldn't be something missed in their works anyway. 7. A unique introvert. Generally, INFJ people are introverts at the core. But their introversion is somewhat different from what most people thought about them. Some people who don't really know them may think they're an extrovert instead. The thing is, they become introverts only with those with whom they feel not connected. When they meet people with whom they feel comfortable, don't be surprised if INFJs can turn into very extroverted people. 8. A door slammer. An attractive yet scary thing about INFJs that they often slam people. It's mainly those people who hurt them a lot. So, rather than being angry or scolding you, they prefer to ignore and stop communication with you. Well, those are the most attractive things about the INFJ personality type. While some of their traits are weird and peculiar, that's still somewhat attractive. So, what do you think of this video? Don't hesitate to share your experiences in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.